in Chennai city, each and every 5 seconds we can easily hear the sounds of the ambulance. So I think I'm worried about that. This is the situation of the Chennai city. We have done the wonderful awareness program at Chennai Central Railway Station. Some were not using the mafia's mask, simply they were using the kerchiefs, which were very dirty. So we are providing the free face masks, we gave the sanitizers for them. Also some were simply using the pawn products and spitting somewhere. So we have warned them. It's a very different experience for us. I know Tamil and English. Most of the people are coming from the North India. So we have one staff. The ladies of Shinos Hindi very well. So we were using that, we were making use of that in that time. Some people, they were asking the question, why you are giving like this, you have to protect yourself like that. We were informed that we are following the SOP. So we were, first of all, we are safe, then we can give the awareness to the passengers of Chennai city, Chennai Central Railway Station. That's it, but it will be the shield for us. It will protect, it will give the immunity power to the people. So I am happy to have that. Also, I have informed them to have the vaccine. In that period, most of them were encouraged, especially the officials, police, maybe officials were encouraged us, they appreciated us. I'm very grateful to Thoramai and Campus Coordinator of Chennai and UNICEF too. My future will be a good social worker, a good social work for my fellow companions.
Anyone and everyone who contract COVID-19, this is the time to stay together and support each other and not to discriminate the people who are affected COVID-19. So I ask everyone, please join me and fight this coronavirus. Thank you.